Bonjour Nancy, je m'appelle Javon Shepherd. I feel great. You know, it's a great opportunity and a great club, great organization, and you know, I think, you know, we have the potential to put some things together and be able to promote ourselves into Pro A, and that's obviously the goal. Oh, it's great. It's great. I've been playing, you know, practicing in games for the last month and a half, and you know, I feel great. So you know, I thank the medical staff up at Chalon for, you know, the work they put in, and you know, I'm 110% now, looking forward to really get back and getting involved, playing some minutes and contributing. Chose Nancy because, you know, I spoke to the coach and you know, some of my representatives, and they said great things. Also, the ambition of the club was a big thing for me at this time in the year. A lot of teams are just filling rosters to, you know, try and finish a season, or, you know, they pretty much have their places set. So Nancy was fighting for something, and I wanted to be a part of that. You know, a little bit of everything. Today it could be shooting, today, you know, tomorrow it could be driving, defensively, rebounds, you know, just a little of everything. So whatever it takes to win is where I find myself, you know, contributing. So that's more me all around. Go Sluke!